If you're thinking about picking maps, further maps or stats in any combinations all together, whatever pleases you, go for it. I can't recommend it enough. It's going to be hard, I'm not gonna lie. This is not supposed to be propaganda. That's me telling you my honest opinion about it. It's great. I can't say anymore. If you find it hard and if you're overwhelmed, just email your teachers, knock on the door, ask them, what is going on? Why is this hard? What am I doing wrong? And the teachers are such passionate people and so friendly. You're gonna feel like they're your friends. They're always gonna help you, and you can email them during the day or at night and still get a reply and still get the help that you need. Now more than ever, I feel like they care about my work more than I do, and it makes me want to work harder. And it feels like we're all far away right now, but the teachers make you feel like you're still in college, you're still in that atmosphere, you're not forgotten, you're still there and present. And that makes me love my subjects more than I really love them. As sad as that is, the atmosphere is amazing, the teachers are amazing. What's there not to love? So if you're debating whether you should pick maths, further maths or stats, just go for it. Because the maths department is so great.